important composer for our instrument. He's still alive and he writes a lot of music for, especially for guitar, but also for piano, orchestra, and many instruments. So this piece that I'm going to play, it's called Toccata de Pasquini. Pasquini was an Italian composer, a baroque composer. And Leo Brouwer, he writes this toccata in a modern way, and using sometimes some baroque styles, but in his own way, in a very modern way. It's very, very interesting music.
How long does it take you to learn to play a piece like that without looking at the music?
Yeah, well, it depends, but I mean, this piece by Brouwer that I just play now, that's already a difficult piece to play, it's hard to play. It took me maybe almost a week or something to learn.
A whole week? We smile because the perspective from the perspective of an amateur guitarist, this would take 6 months, 8 months.
Your life.
Longer, yes, possibly.
And never would happen.
And how did you select the piece? Was it for because it had something you wanted to learn technically, or was it something that you liked musically?
Yeah, both. Yeah, I always liked this piece. For example, some famous guitarists, not like John Williams, for example. Sometimes they record that piece and some other piece by Leo Brouwer. Mm-hmm. And I heard this piece. I like it very much. I really like this piece. I want to learn. And then I was reading this course, and I said, I can play it, it's okay. And so I liked the music very much, and I felt like this piece is going to give me something that I needed in that moment. For example, this kind of, we call it arpeggios, like these things, not like... It has a lot of arpeggios during that piece. So my right hand is always taka 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 taka, like non-stop. And yeah, it helped me to develop my technique. And it has also some like funny parts, crazy parts, like for example. Like it's like a little bird, no? Like a little animal. So it has a lot of colors and imagination. So it helped me to develop my imagination, my technique, my colors on the guitar. Sometimes I have to play like near the bridge, it would sound like this. But if I want a different song. There are a lot of things. Also the effects, maybe you saw during the piece, while I was playing. These kind of effects, that they are not really traditional for a classical guitar, no? But I found them very, very interesting, very, very creative.